Other news we're following tonight. In Columbia County, Columbia High School will be closed tomorrow. Students will have a virtual learning day. This as the school says it's taking proactive measures to install metal detectors on campus. The school district sent a statement saying that this is due to security concerns and to protect the 1,700 students as well as staff members. Regular classes will resume on Tuesday.